Yeah, this series, as great as it's been, this is going to go down as one of the classic games that people will think of. Oh, Bud Stahl scoring 50, or Roy Williams will talk about Anthony Peeler scoring 43 in Lawrence, but there have been some great memories, but this is as classic as there's been.
Number one team in the nation on the floor waiting for the Tigers, who are 11 and 10. Missouri 9-3 at home. And here comes Mizzou with a chance to take the lead.
How about the job D.B. Ray has done for this ball club? I mean, Norm Stewart has, you know, put D.B. Ray out there. The Lone Ranger, so to speak, handled the basketball and has done a nice job and kept his team into things on the switching defense by Kansas. Jock Vaughn on Jason Sutherland. Vaughn very good away from the ball and denying Sutherland a ball.
Shot clock down to 10. What an entry pass. Marlock knocks it down. What a shot by the sophomore. Missouri by 2. Vaughn drives and ties the game. He is unflappable. The shot clock is on. It's a 4-second differential.
And last time down, Murdoch got open because they're trying to set pitch for Sutherland. LaFrance helped. Murdoch stepped in. D.B. Ray put it right on the money. So watch Sutherland baseline, coach. He's going to come off pitch and try to get the shot again.
Norm Stewart walking on the far sideline like a walk in the park.
And here comes the traffic defense that they did against Nebraska.
Sutherland from Ray. Shot clock inside 10. Tyrone Lee. Dribble penetration. Vaughn had it. Missouri gets it. Corey Tate. Corey Tate. 5.6 seconds remaining. And Missouri miraculously gets the ball back and takes the lead by 2.
Can you believe this? When he puts the ball down, Tyrone Lee, Jock Vaughn makes a strip, but can't come up with it. The only guy to pick it up, shot clock's running down. Corey Tate lets it go. He knew it when he let it go, folks. They move the ball. Jock Vaughn has a steal right here. He has the steal, can't come up with the basketball. Corey Tate's reaction, right when he let it go, he knew it was in.
Did you see the shot clock? When that ball went, the shot clock said 2.
Amazing play. I mean, Vaughn has the steal. There's a shot clock. Corey Tate back. He knows it's in. The reaction from the Tiger faithful is it's been a ball game.
You know, John, it's amazing. When you work hard, sometimes the ball finds you.
Yeah.
Thomas, LaFrance, and Robertson on the floor.
Pass Thomas Robertson. Three-point shooters. Vaughn the speedster. LaFrance can go inside. Good job defensively.
LaFrance back to Hass. Pass to LaFrance for 3. Missouri pulls the upset. And Kansas is unbeaten no longer.
This is the third time.